The following is a non-profit fan-based parody. The Devil is a Part-Timer is property of Satoshi Wagahara, Naota Hosoda, White Fox, and Funimation. Please support the official release.
Phase 2 of Investigate Don't Kill But Actually Kill, commencing.
Greetings, squires?
What?
Yes, I'm fine. Thank you for asking, you valiant knight.
What the fuck?
I have a gift for you for saving my life from the perils of that one step last night.
It's really no big deal. Emmy falls down them every day.
Please accept this as a token of my gratitude.
Eh?
It's noodles!
Little do they know it's actually laced with arsenic and crushed light bulbs.
Roll intro.
Come on in. This is Shiro, and that freeloader over there is Lucy.
Oh, hello, Lucy. Nice to meet you for the first time.
Who the hell is that? Nice to meet you also. For the first time, that is.
Did you get my mail?
Yeah, I got it. What is it? It's such a large package.
Hanging out with the Overlord must have you well acquainted with
large packages, eh, Amelia?
Eh?
So,
that box has sacred powers. Drink one bottle every day,
and it will help restore your powers. Kinda.
Wow, Emeralda, that's amazing!
And what's even better is the casualty rate just dropped below
60%. And the side effects aren't that bad.
What side effects?
Nothing too bad. Just intense mood swings and...
How intense?
You're breaking up! Going through a tunnel!
Later! Yeah, you hang those clothes, you domesticated bitch!
Look, Susano, they don't know about us, and I'd like to keep it that way. It happened one time, okay?
Yeah, one time. Repeatedly. For 12 years.
Look, I was in a dark place, okay?
I was in your dark place.
Can you just not be a creeper? Just for like 1 second. Just come on, man. Like,
huh?
Can you
who the
not
hell is that?
Just...
My predator senses are tingling. I need to find out who this bitch is.
Needless to say, Lucifer, nobody can know my true identity.
Fucking obviously.
And you know what I'm capable of.
I am aware my left nipple never did grow back completely. Thank you for that.
I'm glad we're on the same page. And if I ever feel like you're becoming a threat, well, let's just say that this cucumber represents your manhood.
Okay, I got it.
But do you?
Yes, I got it.
What are you two talking about? It sounds like you know each other.
You're delirious, Elsie. I'll go back to sleep.
Someone's watching us.
Huh?
I'll deal with them.
Huh? Oh, fuck!
Seriously, Emmy? Again?
Overlord?
I guess you're just head over heels for me.
Get over yourself!
So sorry, I had no idea you were there.
That's okay. Susano, was it?
Yeah, and I hear your Emmy. Is that short for Jessica or something?
What world would that be short for? Do you want to step outside for a second?
Sure.
Are you guys okay?
Oh, yeah. Just girl talk, you know. Syncing our periods and whatnot.
And that was the last time we ever saw Amelia alive.
Alright, bitch, cut the crap. I know exactly who you are.
Oh, really?
Yes, really. You're... Okay, I don't know exactly who you are, but I know you're with the church. I can smell it all over you.
Well, you would know, traitor. After all, you used to be with the church yourself, Amelia the Predator.
Hero. What?
Hero. That's what I said.
Whatever. Just so you know, the Overlord is mine.
Yours?
Yes, mine. You better step off, bitch, because you mess with the shark, you get the horn.
Sharks don't have horns.
Oh, God, I don't even know what a shark is anymore.
Well, just so you know, I was going to ask you to help me take down the Overlord, but now you've just earned yourself spot number one on my list.
Well, I hope it's a list of awesome people, because I am awesome. So, yeah. To do that.
Now that my noodles have taken Shiro out of the game, it's time to target the Overlord himself.
Huh. So, Chiho, my neighbor gave me this.
Oh, that's nice of them.
Yeah, she's really-
She? What's her name and social security number?
Chiho, I don't understand-
I'll fucking waste her!
Oh god, you're starting to sound like Emmy!
Oh, please. That washboard has nothing on me. What about this one? How big is she?
Huh?
Are we talking peaches and melons here?
I don't know!
Peaches and melons!
Peaches, god! Peaches!
So they're peaches, huh? I can work with peaches. Yeah, I'll cut her up real nice.
Have a good night.
Motherfucker!
Oh my god, are you okay?
Bitch! Fight? Bring it on! Who the fuck brings a scythe? No matter. If you think a mere scythe will help you against the likes of me, then you, sir, are poorly mistaken. I will have you know just who you are dealing with. I am the hero Amelia, first of her name, daughter of unnamed man, breaker of dreams, and subject of gambling loss.
Yeah, you better run, you long-titted, no-nipple-having-ass bitch. This is my neighborhood.
Mm-hmm. Are you okay, ma'am?
Oh, you're still alive.
I'm gonna need you to fill out an incident report, if that's okay.
Sure!
And pay for those oranges.
What? Who was that guy? Someone from Ante-Isla? I better warn the others. It's a good thing I had Emeralda's potions. It's just like she said. They seem to restore my sacred powers temporarily. I just need to learn to control these damn mood swings before they get out of hand.
Okay, ma'am.
What the fuck do you want?
Eh?
I really need to change that factory set ringtone. Anyway, I gotta take this. Hello?
Honey!
Chiho!
We have a serious problem!
Were you attacked as well?
What? No! Real talk! It's about peaches.
What?
Peaches!
They see me rolling. They hating. Trolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. 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 Trying to catch me riding dirty.
So, did you guys miss me?
Huh?
I've been gone for like 5 episodes.
Episodes?
Yeah, episodes. I think you're having an episode.
What?
I've been waiting 5 episodes for that